Jesus was Saul.
Come on.
Yeshua is a warrior.
Come on.
The God I serve is not a chump. If he was, I wouldn't be serving him. I serve a rough, tough, rugged God. My God is a God of vengeance. He said he'll repent. You don't got to go out there and shoot your brother.
You gotta walk a little slow.
That don't even mean nothing.
Come on.
We got to start.
You gotta walk
ourselves
a little slow. You see, he got no feet.
Hugging ourselves.
I thought one of the good bros.
Hugging ourselves.
Get it?
The white man is out there trying to kill.
That's yes, he is.
He uses that. He uses that tactic. But
yes.
We got to get beyond the white man.
Divided
because we know the spiritual warfare, and that's what he uses. He chooses to use the weaker vessel. Huh? Black man, you're a king. Sister, you're a queen. Wake up to your kingdom.
Talk it.
Right now, the kingdom of God is at hand.
Oh, we hold a church right here today. This is a real church.
But this is a revolutionary gospel.
I'm getting ready to say,
F12. You are getting the ball game. We're
going to
tell you the truth right here, because Saul is on the line, and this thing is serious. We cannot play with y'all. I won't play with y'all. Everything I'm giving to you right now is out of love. God loves you. God is love. Facts. And that's the reason why some of y'all being cut short now, because you don't have the love of God.
That's right. Yes, Lord.
To live a long life. The Bible says that your days will be cut short.
Yes.
The people that's out here right there.
That's right.
These are the things that
Wake up. Oh, yeah.
Come on. Wake up, black man. Stop sleeping.
Come on.
The enemy ain't sleeping on his job.
Exactly.
If God needs to serve, he needs to slumber, go sleep. I'm telling you right now, sir. He said he won't protect you. He put a heavy agent around you. You know.
Yes.
He said he would keep you from dashing your foot on a stone.
That's what he said.
He said he would honor you and give you long life. All you gotta do is cry out, what must I do to be saved? What must I do to inherit this gospel of Jesus Christ? The good news. Whoever told you something different, they lied to you. I'm here to give you the truth. The unadulterated gospel. The same way Jesus came to the streets. The same way he hung with the tax collectors.
Yeah.
The same way he hung with the prostitutes.
Yeah.
The same way he hung with the people that got high.
Come on.
Because that's who he was healing. He didn't go to the church to heal nobody. He called them hypocrites, full of pipers, snakes.
Yeah.
Put it over the money table. But when he came out here and pushed out, he had love. He said, go thy way and sin no more. Get what I've got right here, because out of this water you won't ever thirst again. Come on to the well of life.
Yeah,
so and spring it up, because your next turn, you don't know what it's going to be. Because the way it is out here right now, brothers and sisters is out here with guns.
Yes.
And bullets don't have no name. Nobody's exempt from bullets.
Come on.
We got a gun. We got a gun.
We got a gun.
We got a gun.
We got a gun.
We got a gun.
We got a gun.
Put down the gun!
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 possession of this. Father God, I pray in the name of Jesus that they may wake up and realize how violent this world has become. God, we rebuke every person right now with a gun that's in their hands and in their possession. We rebuke everyone who's trying to use the gun to hurt people. We rebuke it right now in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
We rebuke those demons and them angels, of dark spiritual angels. You must flee in the name of Jesus. We speak peace in this neighborhood. We speak love in this neighborhood. Holy Ghost, blow in this neighborhood. Have your way. Let us hear the good report. Let us hear the good report of peace, love, and happiness, and joy in the name of Jesus. Amen.
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 Hallelujah.
Amen. Yes,
Lord.
Go ahead. No, pray.
Thank you, Lord.
Hello. Okay. Our boy has something to say in prayer because the prayers has already been laid down. My thing is this.
Loud.
Our kids are dying at an alarming rate. Where's all the help?
Huh?
Where's all the help that God sent?
Yes.
God sent help from the top, from the president down to the city council. He sent God. Where's all the millions of dollars that they sent for to fix up their neighborhoods and for to help our kids?
Yes.
And for to have things for them to do. Where's the money?
Yes.
They take it. How can it be a million dollars at the top and it don't be zero? It's zero at the bottom.
Yes.
For the people that's right here, that's marching, that care about the people in the community, that care about the city of Wilmington, how come they don't have the money in their hands? That $1 million need to go in people like Margaret Guy's hands.
Yes.
They need to go in Warriors for Christ hands.
Yes.
And anybody that really cares about the neighborhood. We need the money. Stop giving up little trinkets, little tokens to us. Give us the money that they sent to us so we could do our work. We're doing the real work out here.
Yes. Yes.
And I'm not out here trying to show off or nothing. This is serious.
Truth.
Because
truth.
This sister right here comes out every week. Yeah. Every week and prays for the community.
Amen.
She takes children out on trips and her kids is out of trouble. You know why? Because she cares and
that's
she's
right
there.
Yes.
We need that money here. Look at our neighborhood. I used to live right up the street. How come they not putting this money in our neighborhood? Why are they fixing up downtown Wilmington and they're not giving us anything?
Mm-hmm.
And then we're not even going to talk about the people that's in our neighborhood that don't live here, that's taking all our money.
Huh?
Yeah.
They come and take our money.
Preach.
And we buy their cars and they charge us extra money for using our debit cards. We're not talking about that. Oh, yeah, I said it. And I'm right here, and I said it. How come you guys don't give back, too? We need y'all to give back, too. That's one thing that God taught me. He taught me about family.
Yes,
He taught me about family. He taught me about Jesus. And that's why I said the blood is thicker than mud.
Yes,
go
ahead.
The blood of Jesus is thicker than the mud.
Hallelujah.
We just need y'all. We need y'all to do something. Do something. Give to the kids. Give them a place to go, a place to play, a place to be a child. Instead of, and then we're not even talking about the disrespect.
Huh?
Y'all very disrespectful. You don't respect the elders. You don't respect the children. That's why they're growing up the way they are.
Huh?
They took discipline out of school. They took discipline away from the parents. We can't even discipline our child for them calling 911.
Go here, baby.
Come on. And you wonder why our children are like they are now. That's why we can't even discipline our own children. Are you kidding me? If I don't have no kids, if I had a child, I tell you what.
Tell you what.
She would have to call 911. He would have to call 911 because they're not going to disrespect me.
Hallelujah.
We need to help our children. We need the money that they've given us through the government to help our people. Stop giving her little trinkets, little $500, $50, this and that. Give her some money and let her see what she can do with it. I can talk, so I'm not going to keep holding on. But give it to her and see what she can do. Give it to Pastor Ben
right.
That walks these streets.
Yes.
She walks these streets.
Yes.
Every day. Yes. I see Pastor Ben giving out money. I mean, food. Well, I don't know if you do that. But food, I see her doing it. Give them the money.
Yep.
Give them the money.
Amen.
Amen.
Sorry.
Amen. No, don't be sorry.
It's the truth anyhow.
Hey, you don't apologize for the truth, baby. You, hey, speak the truth.
Where's the money? Where's the money? They give us trillions of dollars for the neighborhood. Look at our neighborhood.
I know.
And they put it in their pocket.
I know.
And they go downtown and they fix up downtown. We can't even walk down Market Street. Are you
yes.
kidding me? We can't walk down Market Street.
That's right.
So you care
That's
about
right.
the people more on Market Street than you care about my people in the hood?
Yeah.
Are you kidding me?
Yep.
This is our kids. This
yep.
is our people.
Yep.
I don't care race, religion. Jesus is not my religion. He's my Savior.
Yes. Yes.
He's not my religion.
That's right. Never apologize for speaking
religion.
The truth.
He's my Savior.
Big sister.
And we want good for our people.
Yes.
Brother just got killed right here. They kill it. They talk about why you're killing each other. Because, I mean, I'm not justifying what happened, but people were going through stuff. You got people with mental illness in the neighborhoods.
Yes.
You gave us money for that. We don't see none of that.
Yeah.
You got people struggling. You got people that don't know nothing but to pick up a gun and go rob somebody because that's how they make that living.
Yes.
No, I don't come against none of my people.
Yes.
I come against them joints over there.
Speak.
I come against them. Put the money back in the hood.
Yeah.
Speak.
Stop taking from us.
Speak.
That's why my brothers and sisters is killing each other. They ain't got no choice. They ain't got no money.
Speak.
You ain't giving them a decent job. Huh? A man is a man no matter what color they are.
No matter what.
They a man. Give them a job. You get them, they come out of jail. They got felonies. So they can't get no job. They might not have no education. So they can't go work in the bank and nowhere else. So they gonna hit these bricks. That's what they gonna do. They gonna hit these bricks. Give that money to some people like these people out here right now that care about the community. Let's do that.
Yeah.
Let's do that.
Amen.
And let's give it to them and give it to them and see what they can do with it because they ain't doing crap. And they ain't got nothing to do about no white man. All them mans ain't none of them ever did nothing for us. Not that I know of.
You're right.
If they did something for you, then I'm wrong. But I ain't never seen them do nothing. We break our backs every week. We put our own money into our program.
Yes, Lord.
For these kids.
Jesus.
We take it out our pocket.
Yes.
They
yes.
Eat. They go on trips and
speak.
Get out of here.
Speak.
Get them out of here.
Peace now, peace.
Yes.
But y'all give us the money.
Right.
Where's the money?
Right.
I can load 4 or 5 buses up and we can take these joints out here every week.
Yes.
Every week. You guys sell the food stamps. I'm just saying. People got selling food stamps because they ain't got no money.
Right.
Let the money go. Let the money go. Let it go.
Amen.
Let it go.
Amen, my sister. Yes.
Father God.